Police on Friday registered a sexual harassment case against West Bengal BJP chief Dilip Ghosh for his controversial remark on a woman anti-CAA protester. The protester held up a No CAA, No NRC poster at a BJP rally in South Kolkata and was heckled and her poster torn. Dilip Ghosh had commented that she should thank her stars that only the poster was torn and nothing was done to her. The student on Friday lodged a police complaint against heckling by BJP workers and against Ghosh's statement. While talking to the media, the varsity student said, "The women in our country are not safe. Every 22 minutes, a woman is raped in India. I'm not surprised by Ghosh's comment."